Hi, I'm at the Batong Beach. Just walk around the beach and then around this end they got all the food here. So we're going to try some food here. These are all the mangoes, fresh mangoes. We got all the barbecue fish, and then this is all the salad. So this is Pad Thai. So yeah, welcome back, Pad Thai.
Pad Thai, chicken or prawn or shrimp?
Oh, maybe give me shrimp. Yeah, shrimp. We're gonna watch them make the Pad Thai.
Yeah.
World famous Thai, a little bit.
Are you from there?
I'm from Vietnam.
Vietnam.
But I live. But oh really? I'm the Việt Nam hả? Em nói
tiếng Việt.
Em người Việt Nam à?
Không, em người bên này nhưng em nói tiếng Việt.
Em nói được tiếng Việt à? Sao nói hay vậy?
Em học tiếng Việt.
Vậy sao vậy? Hay vậy?
Em học
chắc là ở gần biên giới hả?
Không. Em học mất một năm.
Cái à? Ồ, giỏi quá.
Anh ở Việt Nam ở chỗ nào?
Anh ở Mỹ.
Anh ở Mỹ nhưng mà là Việt Kiều.
Việt Kiều yeah. Wow, nói tiếng Việt rành nó giỏi quá. I thought you are married to Vietnamese or something, you know.
Oh. Em học mất một năm, em viết được.
Sao mà học hay vậy? Tự học hả?
Vâng, tự học.
Tự học hả? Lý do là tại muốn đi làm ăn hả?
Vâng,
đúng rồi.
Là Việt Nam cũng sang chơi nhiều.
Vậy Việt Nam qua nhiều hả?
Bán hàng cái này.
Ồ, phải biết nói tiếng người ta dễ ha.
Nói được mỗi thứ một ít.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. Nhìn là tốt đó rồi.
Yeah.
She's Thai but she learned a little Vietnamese, so because there are a lot of Vietnamese customer here, so. Oh, wow, looking good.
Anh sang đây được bao nhiêu ngày?
Nói tiếng Anh được không? Phải mấy người Mỹ nó ngồi nó coi nó tưởng ủa thằng này nói what do you say? I'm here 2 months. Okay, because a lot of people watch it are American. They thought, oh, you weirdo. You talk some kind of. So they have all kind of stuff over there. So she's making Pad Thai for me. Shrimp Pad Thai. This is the famous Thai noodles right there. Everywhere is Pad Thai.
Pad Thai aloy.
Yeah, Pad Thai aloy. Yeah, here we go. Ooh, yummy. Aroi.
Em nói tiếng Anh không giỏi nhưng em nói tiếng Việt thì giỏi.
Practice.
Em nói tiếng Việt giỏi hơn tiếng Anh. Nói tiếng Anh em không nói được mấy đâu.
Không, practice
thôi. Không được học.
Có cái cell phone nó học thôi. Cái gì cũng học được. Đâu có biết tiếng Thái đâu. Thì nào không biết cái bỏ lên cái Google Translate đó. Mình nói nó nói dịch cho mình luôn. Đó, đã ăn ở đây mà.
Dạ, anh ăn ở đây.
Anh thích ăn ngoài đường. I like to eat on the street, you know, it's fun. I like to meet all the new people, you know, food. That's why you meet new people. All kind of people. Really fun, so. Yep, they eat some Pad Thai. And over here they have all kind of barbecue over there. And they have all the fried chicken. So later they're gonna move all this stuff over there. When the traffic is slow over there, so. That's the Thai right there. How much is that?
80 baht.
80 baht, see, yes. Really good. Yeah. 80 baht.
Let's try this.
Oh, ooh. Ooh, really loud. Vietnam, they close now. So they open, I think next month, they're gonna open Phu Quoc. So hopefully we can go over there, but for now we just stay in Thailand, Phuket. They leave it there and then I just stay around here. I like to talk with people, really fun. Oh, they got the drunken noodle, the big fat noodle, they have the kapung krab, thank you. And they have the regular noodle and they have the small noodle. Oh, really good, sorry krab, so much good food. Oh. Oh yeah, maybe I need a drink also.
Have anita, huh?
Okay, I just leave it there. I eat in a minute. How much the cola?
20 baht.
20 baht?
Yes.
Okay, I got one cola also.
Yeah,
okay, wait. I leave it right here. So really fun here, you know. Patong, yeah. At night, you can say here up to midnight. There's still food, street food. You go to other places in Phuket, like Kata or Karon, all the way south. It's closed, like about 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock. Everything's closed already. So. Yep, a lot of barbecue here. Wow, look at this. Yummy. How are you, buddy? My friend, where are you from?
I'm from Germany.
Really? I'm from America.
That's cool.
So I like it here, man. Every night I come here, just talking to people and eating all the food here. Maybe I get some of these and then I eat a minute. So can I have two of these? Sorry, cup. Can I have two? Two?
Squid.
Two squid?
Squid.
Go ahead. Pung kap.
Spicy?
No spice. Maybe one of these.
Chicken?
Yeah. Okay. That's good. I sit around, I eat all day. I always eat, so. So everywhere is food here. So that's a pad thai. Pad thai, 80 baht. How much is your barbecue? 20 baht? Oh, how much is the barbecue? 30 baht? Oh, see, really good price. Only 30 baht. That's $1 for three. So, really good price. So, really good. I'm gonna eat my food now. So, enjoy the food. I'm gonna be sit, just hang around here and eat all night. Really fun. I'm gonna sit next to my friend here. She's Thai, but she speaks fluently Vietnamese. That's really good. Just because you're gonna do business in Vietnam. So. So what is your name?
My name is Ke.
Ke? Yeah. An Bu.
An Bu.
Yeah.
An Bu. Yeah. An Bu.
Giỏi quá.